Why are you dressed like you came to bang?
You already know.
That's what you came to do? That's what you came to do?
Scott, what the hell are you doing?
Honestly, I didn't expect this to get so out of control. How the you go from eyelashes to black eyes so mother quickly?
Yes! Lara. Only in black ink.
That was good. I need a shot. Let's get a shot. Y'all want some Henny? Do you guys want some Henny?
You don't need no liquor, yo.
Why?
All honesty, I haven't really seen this side of Scott, like the really all out you up side of Scott in a while.
That was not no straight up girl fight. That was two bitches brawling.
This whole thing with her kids and she got going on with that must really, really be getting to it.
All right.
Fight is over.
It's over. It's okay.
Bro, I'm sorry to do this in your shop. I know we made agreements about things. Like, this is not even a point in my life that I want to be doing like this.
I'm a product of my volume. I'm a street bitch. I'm still that bitch from building two that's ready to pop whenever it's about to go. I don't want to be like this. I hate this. But that bitch brought me back, resorted me back to the battlegrounds.
I'm mad at myself that this had to go this route, but, like, I'm just going to pray on it. Listen, do you need me to clean up your back? Is it up?
Yeah, you can sweep it up and clean up.
All right.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.